What's up, everybody? It's me, Lenny, episode 33, I believe, of the Rocketlocke challenge here today. And, yeah, I've changed a lot since the last episode. I put on a dress shirt and I didn't even finish buttoning it, but that's fine. Getting ready for work. I don't like it. I should get something to eat before I leave. That's what I should do.
Maybe I should grab it.
You can probably still see the blue under my shirt that I'm wearing that Pokemon first. Oh well.
I'm not trying to impress anyone that I work with. Even though there is one or two that I wouldn't mind them being impressed with. But that's not what we're here for today. We're here for beating the Pokemon League and stealing all the Pokemon. Oh, she gave me Glaciate. I haven't encountered a Bulldoor yet. I think I took a wrong turn. Nope, took a right turn. I think up is the way to go. Move, guy. Get out the way. Don't need to fall. Yeah. Alright, Twist Mountain. So this is Twist Mountain, so I can catch a Pokemon, I think.
Oh wait, no, I should have said this was the route!
Well, if he has a Pokemon I want, which I don't think he will, because he'll probably just be Ampharos.
Huh? That's what he had in the original, like, game, or the first Pokemon he had.
Gosh, my hair. Thunder Punch. Retaliate. That thing outspeeds me. For a powerful 70 base power stab, retaliate. Amphi, however, even though he isn't as fast, is stronger. Wow, did the half. It did 50 damage. So it's 25 damage each time. But it got dropped, so that's okay. Electros, huh? Let's completely resist his stab. Let's do that. That's a good idea. I'm gonna finish this warm Powerade. I'm not gonna finish it yet, though. Well, let's not get it on my shirt. That'd be bad. Wow. 25 damage is actually a lot on Rhydon. Yeah, getting those powerful two hits. That was 23. Come on, get the four hit. Yeah! You show him, Carl. Good kill. Mankey.
Mankey!
I'm guessing he got that, and his last Pokemon's probably gonna be Ampharos. I got the Powerade. Look at that nose. That thing is huge. And it just gets bigger. Jeez. Dodging that. I got the power. The power, you knows it. You Nova. How is Flappy not? Oops, I wanted to send out. Right, oh well. It's not gonna be an Ampharos until it's level 36. Well, it's gonna go for an electric. It's gonna go for a move. That's what it's gonna do. We got this, man. Charge? That's fine. You're gonna raise your special defense. And power up a move that won't even hit me. Wow, it sped. Wow. I wasn't expecting my rock monster to outspeed. But Ampy's now level 35.
Yeah!
Uh-oh. Alter. This isn't champion. I'm so weak I lost, and honestly, it bothers me. Oh, honestly, you're stupid. You remind me of living. Take this. Me too. Alright, so do I have anything that can surf? I think Rhydon might be able to, just because it's weird. I hope you don't win next time. This is a Nuzlocke. Are HMs randomized? Like... Huh? Let's give it to Amphibe. And Gallade Volt Tackle. It's because I don't need Volt Tackle. There. And I have a Water-type move. Oh wait, I should have gave it to... Wait, no. He doesn't have that anymore. I fought him, he was freaking tough. So underleveled. Well, that guy is like Rock Smash guy or something. Gallade's my first encounter. And I don't think fighting is a type I can use. I can use fight. I can use fighting and psychic types. So, Gallade is a great Pokemon. I'm just gonna Ultra Ball, straight up. Catch it off guard. Hopefully that'd be awesome. I don't know what I'd name it though. Aw, oh, come on, man. Look, he's even healing me! Alright, I'm just gonna paralyze you, but I'm definitely gonna keep you. That's a really good name. No! I'm mad. Well, you know what? Good guy Gallade. Good guy Gallade. He healed me and left. Awesome. Huh. Oh, it's Clay. That's funny though. Good guy Gallade. I'm definitely naming this episode that. I don't have a choice. I can't wait to use the Gallade. If this is a Gallade, I'm gonna be upset. Why you do this? This is the same one. It's the same one, so I can catch it still. I wish I could. Yeah, Thunder Wave it. And try and kill it. Because it already ran away, and I'm really upset about that. Man, I really wanted a Gallade. Not cool. That's for sure. I'm pretty sure there are items scattered around here like crazy. Ooh, a root fossil. I can revive that and consider it legit. That's how I did use me. Well, I used it for fodder, but still. Doop-ba-doop-da-doop-doop-dee-doo-doo-doo-dee-dee. Wide Lens. I think that boosts crits. I wish I can toggle Downfall. Aw, hello, Tad. I remember the first week of the release of X and Y. To my brother, I was gonna hatch him a Lotad. Because Ludicolo's his favorite Pokemon. This is my other brother. And I said, if I get a shiny one, it's yours anyway. And then, first one I catch was shiny. Of course, no one was home, so I ran to Mom. Mom, I hatched a shiny. And just like Dancer Jill, she just was like, that's nice. Good for you. But after I went through and beat the game with it, I know it's like level... I think I got it to level 100, but then I said, you know, I promised it was yours, and I gave it to him. Just because I had to. Let's watch Ampi surf. Yeah. Those are really cool. Ludicolo's pretty good. It's a good
stupid special defense. There we go. My team is pretty powerful. And I love it. Oh, I love it. Let's burst it with flames. Oh no, it's got sturdy. Oh no, it's not gonna do anything. But oh no, it's dead. Why do you do this? Alright, so I already got through Mr. Alto. I'm in Twist Mountain right now. I just want to see how far I am. Like, I can't remember off the top of my head exactly how far I am. I'm in part 9, and there's 18 parts. Yeah, there's 18 parts, so we are exactly halfway through. Exactly, so. This is 33, we should get about 66 episodes. Unless we're grinding, so I'll say about 70. That's not bad. I really should be making these in a playlist, though. But I forgot to do that. That's alright. I'll work on that, maybe. Maybe by the time this is uploaded, I'll have that all figured out. Oh, yeah, I should have my item finder on. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling pretty low on HP. Alright, I need to check if Gallade learns any moves. I don't think it does. It should have stored power, close combat, leaf blade, night slash, leer, confusion, double team, teleport. But at 25 on shield pulse, so it probably. I don't know. Yay. That's cool. Full heal, not bad. Just that lady. Doll Spinarak. Evolves into Ariados. See, I know my stuff. Chousing doesn't look cool in this game. It looks much better than the newer ones.
8 out of 10.
There goes Spinarak. Alright. Man. Jingling! Jingling! I named one of mine Chimey in my game, but I thought that was a stupid name, so I added it in 3D because it was for the 3DS. So somewhere in my bank, I think I have Chimey in 3D. And I thought that was the coolest name. I'm like, wow, I'm a genius. This is funny. And I look at it, I'm like, why would I ever name this? This is lame. My hair needs to, like, grow out longer, so it's doing what it's supposed to. Come on, lady, fight me. Jeez, she was like scanning. I want to know how fighting Pokemon feel, that's why I'm about to go. Well, I think fighting Pokemon don't have their movements like that, Jill. And I don't think they use. I don't think fighting Pokemon are Sunflora. Ooh, look at Sunflora go. Dancing. Oh gosh, that's gonna hurt a lot. No! Amphi! Why a Sunflora? Had to get done in by a Sunflora. I should've just caught it. But no, I made that a rule. I'm not gonna catch stuff that killed my Pokemon. Unless it's legendary. Man. Amphi. You aren't using it, so. It's a sad day.
Well, I'm gonna get something new. That's really upsetting. I was really beginning to like Amphi. There's a guy in here. One of these, there's a guy. I know it. Oh, a heal ball. There's gotta be a guy in one of these. Because there's never mounds in the middle of the cave for no reason. That's really upsetting. I'm gonna be quiet the rest of the episode, just because I'm upset I lost Amphi. Why, Amphi, why? Man. But Sunflora, come on. Really? I mean, Petal Dance is powerful, and it's stab, but... Come on, that's just stupid. I mean, that's just... I'd rather be something cool, like Obama Snow. But no. Gotta get bashed by a Sunflora. And there's a guy, of course. I said there was a guy there. And lo and behold, there's a guy there. And the powerful Sentret comes out. Nice and powerful. Also, I'm pretty sure someone just got home. So if there's any noise going on, it's probably them. And it gets a crit. That's typical. But, there ain't no Amphi though. 1337, that's the time. It's late outside. So I make sure, alright, yeah, I know my time. Man, why Amphi? Too soon. I'll boost the accuracy. I'll heal these guys. Oh my gosh, that's just upsetting. The minefield. Ooh, 2 XP shares. Not bad. Don't think I'll be using them both though. Aw, Chikorita. Level 30 Chikorita. Nice and cute. Oops, wanted to go for X's here. That's fine. We still got that crit though. Ah, oh, that's upsetting though. Amphi's gotta be some sort of weakling. Yeah, I never checked, but I feel like it has really bad defense and special defense or one of them. But while I'm here, let's go put on that EXP share. So whoever doesn't have something. Oh, well, Weezy didn't have one. So press the other one. Actually, yeah, I think little Weezy deserves it more, because he's farther behind. Let's see the sunlight. Do you believe in magic? Fundamental herb. Not worth my time. So let's see, I can either take this item or don't. A chesto berry. Man. Amphi, it was like a good luck charm, and I'm getting his garbage now. This place seems familiar. Nope. Never mind. Oh. I thought I found something. Yeah, I was messing with my head. Psyduck knows. So as much as I'd like to go get healed
I need to make sure Ampy's in the back. There's Ampy. He's dead. He's gonna be chilling with Elephone. Oh my gosh. Too many Pokemon. That would've been nice. Still gonna name this one Big Guy Gallade. If this is the same one. Just to catch you guys off guard, I think it's gonna be a nice episode, but you know, it wouldn't be a day of recording without a death of a Pokemon. That's for sure. I think I might switch it out for nothing. Let's put nothing in there, you know? Actually, I do have a Brob. No, but I already have Pearlweezer. Shouldn't need a Mega, please. Yeah. Yeah! Not bad. No, I'm standing on an item. Fail. Oops. Of course, if I do need something to surf on, I can just grab Ampy and use it to surf. But still. Let's intimidate. I'll just run. Not worth my time. Jeez, man. Alright, 21 minutes in. Let's see if a Leaf Blade will do damage. I think it's gonna be neutral. Still got wrecked though. I'm just gonna try and... I think I saw that coming. Alright, so I'm gonna grab these items and call it quits. These three items that are around. Can't take a gold duck though. I can catch it. No. Yeah, I can catch it. So I'll hit with an X scissor. I don't think it's psychic. Yeah. That wouldn't be bad to teach surf to. If it can learn surf. Because I'm not even sure if it'll let it. That'll be a good name. Even though I don't really understand it, I will name it that if I catch it. Netball or Ultra Ball. I mean, it is a water type Pokemon. Yeah. Alright, well, now I don't have that water weakness anymore. It's been swimming dynamically. Alright. Yes, I know, just what to name it. Darkwing. Like Darkwing Duck. Yay. Yay, a flying gem. If I got something with acrobatics, though, that's gonna hurt. I'm trying to think if there's something I really, really want on this team. I want Ampy. But I don't got Ampy. That's heartbreaking. It really is. Let's just see if I can grab these items. I'll just come into this. A ground gem. And, ooh, an Aerodactyl. I don't want to fight this guy. But I'm going to end the episode. Actually, no, I'm going to fight him. No, there's not even a guy. Wow. Yeah, I'm just going to get out of this little niche. And, save. So I got an Aerodactyl and a Lily. Fossil find him. Gotten pretty lucky with these because I can get Aerodactyl and make it learn fly. Fly is a good thing to have. Very good thing to have indeed. Mr. Fit. I don't like this place. too many for Brava. Man. Too many. Too many. Let's go. Alright. So, you know what? Doctor's the best place to... Doctor is the best place to end this video off. So, Biker Scarlet has two Pokemon. Diglett is one of them, so I'm not going to be able to switch out my Sceptile. Is that Arena Trap? I don't think we'll make it, guys. JK, get wrecked. This thing has no defense. So did. Yay, now I have 100 HP. What a milestone. Dragonite. Okay. This might be a problem. Not sure if I should Glaciate or Rock Blast. I think Rock Blast will do more damage because it is Stab. Oh, that's doing fine. Okay, now I can finish off the Glaciate. Oh no! Let's see how much this does anyway. That's a pretty cool move. That did enough. It definitely did enough. That's why I have this, just for Dragonite. Poor guy. Get wrecked by a physical Pokemon. Very healthy indeed. Except one of them. Alright, so I just have to write down the fact that Amphi's dead. So I don't forget. Amphi is dead. Alright, my coaster. Alright. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, don't be empty and be alive, and have a good day.